Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to change your aspect ratio in Premiere Pro.
So there's a couple of different ways to do this. You can do it as a new sequence, and I'll show you that first. So go up to File, New Sequence, go to Settings, and then under Video you'll see Frame Size. So right now it's defaulted to 1920 by 1080. But let's say we want to do a vertical video for TikTok or an Instagram story. So I'm going to change the frame size to 1080 by 1920. And you'll see it update to 916, which is correct. Hit OK. And then put your clip on the timeline and keep existing settings. And you'll see that it's there. Now, you can do two methods to get it to fit in the frame. One is right click on your clip. Scroll to set to frame size, and you'll see that includes the entire video and then black bars on the top and bottom. If you want to fill the whole screen with your video, go to the effects control, go to motion, and then you can scale up your video there and change the positioning as well to fit. So that's one method of doing it. There's a slightly easier one, but it requires you to have already started editing. And so this next one's helpful. If you already have a project, you just need to export it under a couple of different formats. So what you do is you go up to the sequence menu and you go to auto reframe sequence. And you'll see it brings up this menu, which is very easy to read and easy to understand. You can do a target aspect ratio of square, so like an Instagram post, vertical 4:5, vertical 9:16, which is like a story or a TikTok. Let's go with the Instagram post though, because we've seen the vertical. And so you just hit create, and you'll see that Premiere will auto adjust your video to fit within that frame size. Again, it's worth double checking that it looks good. As you can see, my title here is a little messy. So I'd want to clean that up in using this version of the tool. So that's how you adjust aspect ratio in Premiere Pro.